Yeah, the whole idea behind ROCS-Net is really building relationships. We bring together scientists in EPA's Office of Research and Development, along with scientists in our regional offices and states. And the main idea is really building connections.
When state scientists have the ability to visit EPA research laboratories and meet with and have discussions with the scientists that are doing research in areas that they are involved in as well, it just creates a relationship that allows them to have follow-up discussions and better connections.
Partnerships with EPA benefit states because different states have different issues. You can share that information through EPA. There's no reason to reinvent the wheel if other information's out there. And the liaisons between EPA and the individual states are incredible to work with to find you the people and the information that you need.
So when we work directly with some of our clients, in this case the region of the state, we're working with problems that are immediate and now for them. These are things that they're dealing with on a day-to-day basis. This gives us an opportunity to work very directly with some immediate needs and see how our research is immediately translated and applied for our clients.
I attended the original ROCS-Net in 2017 and just saw like how it really built capacity and every element of it, from the poster session to the lab tour, where people can just really have time to talk, an opportunity for them to network together among themselves.
EPA is resourced in ways that states aren't in being able to address some of these environmental challenges. So the capabilities we have, what we learn directly benefits states. We get ground truth on the kinds of issues that they're facing, and I think they really benefit from expertise that we're able to build and how we can share that expertise in improving the way that they can address some of these challenges. So if you're thinking about coming to ROCS-Net, all I have to say is come. It is well worth your time and investment to come and spend time sharing your knowledge, learning new things for other people, and building those relationships.